Strumming patterns. Number one, fall to the floor. Number two, down and up all the way. Number three, mixing them up together. Number four, going a step further. This is a really useful pattern, this one. Number five, one more upstroke at the end of the bar. This one's great. Number six, getting the tie on the end of two. That first upstroke going across the middle of the bar. And number seven, using the tie with an extra upstroke on the end.